What do you do?
I am a real estate agent, mm-hmm. specializing in distressed properties and also with buyers and sellers, standard sales, all kinds of just any kind of real estate transaction.
Is it a buyer's or a seller's market right now?
You know, right now the market is a little bit tough, and it really is a buyer's market. However, that being said, there isn't that much inventory on the market at this time due to the distressed nature properties. And buyers, you know, buyers think at this time that they can get the best deal on the most perfectly done house, but it's not always necessarily the case depending on their budgets. So